This ring was stuck on customer's finger. Here's how we cut it.